Dem Handy.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Dem Max.
One night I was invited to conduct Walküre in Bayreuth, and so I'm preparing myself, and also so my next visit here will be in July, and I will be singing Traviata, and I will be doing a gala, which it will include music of Walküre, music of Wagner. So that's the reason I am these days here, working with this fantastic orchestra that Valeri put it at my disposition. So I'm very, very happy and very thankful to such an extraordinary musicians and to Valeri. And it is I believe that I haven't been yet in Bayreuth to conducting. I have been singing, but I think that it is perhaps it's more difficult to conduct Wagner out of Bayreuth, because what happened in Bayreuth, he thought of this phenomenal pit for the orchestra, which here you are conducting, here you have the violins, violas, whatever. And then there are several levels down, and the brass, the trombones, and the Wagner tubas, and the horns. Rather than four horns, he has eight horns in many places. So you see them down there. So this sound for the public, if you are in a theater, a normal theater, is more difficult. In the same level pit, is more difficult to control the volume of the orchestra, you know. I will be able to see maximum four games. You know, I should be in Moscow, seeing the opening, and then the next day maybe I am in Sochi, seeing Spain playing Portugal, and then maybe when I'm coming here for rehearsals of Traviata, so I can see a game in St. Petersburg, and then I will go again, you know, to Moscow for the last game, for the last match, which I hope maybe Spain will play. I hope so, of course, Spain will.
Ha ha ha.